strainer is not a good tool to make green tea. As you can see, it really doesn't allow the leaves enough space to open up and release their flavor. When you prepare tea, you should use 5 grams of leaves to make this nice, flavorful cup of tea. This is very difficult when it comes to these smaller strainers, so we recommend using a Kyusu teapot, which gives the leaves plenty of space to expand and then automatically sifts them out as you pour.